All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Jim McDonald. He's the CEO of Kootenay Silver. And Jim, great to have you back again. How are you?
I'm great, Steve. How are you?
I'm doing very well, thank you. And news out from the company today talking about starting up drilling at the Columba High Grade Silver Project. And let's talk a bit about this particular project. It's an important one, obviously, for the company, and it's seen a tremendous amount of work over the last little while. So let's catch everyone up to date on where you're at.
Yeah, so Columba is a really exciting new discovery. It looks like we're discovering a new vein district. In fact, Mexico, classic high-grade vein system, Mexican vein system. And we've drilled 147 holes there so far, over 30,000 meters of drilling, and we're embarking on the next stage. We see really great upside potential here to add to our already large resource in the other deposits that we own. So just some of the highlights of the drilling that we've done to date: 34 meters a half kilo silver, for example, 650 gram per ton silver over almost 18 meter width. So we're getting some incredible widths and grades on different veins here, and wide open to expansion. So we're just embarked on the next phase of drilling to focus on the D vein in particular, where we see our best grades and widths so far to date.
Yeah, and this is about 5,000 meters. You're going to be doing about 15 to 17 holes or so. And just so people understand, when you mention a vein system, maybe you can sort of talk about the D vein is just only one part of what you've already sort of taken a look at, correct?
Yeah, that's correct. So we've got numerous veins here. It looks like we've are identifying what we could classify as a new vein district. And we've got the footprint of a system that's similar in size to other well-known vein systems in Mexico that are much more developed than we are, that have resources and reserves in excess of 100 million ounces of silver. So we've got the scope for that kind of thing. And with those drill results that we're seeing, it's, certainly buoys our belief that we're onto something where we can develop and discover and develop those kind of ounces.
Yeah, so this program is about 6 weeks long, and as you mentioned, you're heading towards adding a resource into this. So, is there more work to come after this to get to that point? I know you'd like to get this sort of put out sometime in 2024, I think.
Yeah, that's right. So this is a 5,000 meter program. We think we needed about another 20,000 meters to get out to our maiden resource, approximately. And so once we finish up this program, we'll be hopefully just go seamlessly into the next one. And we're expecting the first results from this program to be in about 4 to 6 weeks' time.
All right. Well, we're excited to see what those are. We look forward to seeing how this all turns out. Jim, thanks so much. Great update, and we'll talk very soon.
Yeah, thank you, Steve.
All right. Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver.